The Conservatives safely hold Hampshire North East as they take around 66% of the vote. But it continues to be bad news for the Liberal Democrats, with their votes down by 15%. Labour stay the same, taking exactly 9.8% of the vote again, the same as the previous election, showing the continuity of Labour support in this area, while UKIP, staying in fourth place, had to deal with the repercussions as their candidate was suspended after threatening his Conservative opponent.